all right.
Oh, just do that.
For now, you were just going just a shade fast. There's a lot of notes in that.
I haven't heard you play that tune any this week, and how come you're playing the Irish Washerwoman?
How come I
play
How would that be a good contest tune? Because he does. Now he's going a little faster. I don't know whether that would be necessarily or not.
No,
a
6/8 timing tune. Yeah, I wouldn't. Not here.
Not here.
It might be.
No, what was that on D? And the off chord and what was that in Tennessee Waltz? The off chord. That's where. I just forgot what I'm used to playing it in C and G, but we used to play it D, and I couldn't remember where it went there. That's
okay. Can you play a little bit?
Sure, yeah. Play it.
Thank you.
them face up.
Oh.
Well, you
know. Well, yeah. You know, somewhere in the fence. Cheese.
That's nice potato I had for supper. Play me another one, and then you get a lead.
She ran off.
What would you want to play?
Not Faded, but
okay, don't.
Arkansas
Traveler. He's got a list in there about 12, 13, 14 tunes.
Like Soldier's Joy?
Uh-huh. You're going to have to go get your list, ain't you?
I gotta get that list.
What?
I gotta get that list.
Okay. So he'll go ahead and carry out the
song. You just play it. Play what you want to play.
Thank you. sounds good.
Thanks.
Play the rugged rogue. And don't get it too fast.
Scale to the top of the scale.
Well, lady, you're not used to this fiddle, hon. You should play that on yours.
Would you let me go get mine?
Yes, I would.
Okay.
That was pretty good.
Thank you.
Tombigbee's waltz. That's a pretty waltz.
I'm good at this waltz, please. I've at least sort of good at this one.
Chancellor's?
Yeah, one of his.
Okay.
Here,
we had a black and white.
It wasn't as good as
wasn't much bigger
than this. That's what I bought from him. Well, there,
now, this Robert, is that
his best cat we ever had?
I think so. I don't know.
Is he the old boys worker on the flat brim?
I never seen him.
Always is
drunk. His boys way out. That, from what I've heard, that's probably who it was.
Oh, you play me something else later.
Well?
What if you get called back and they want another waltz?
Yeah.
Tennessee, it's an F.
That's all right.
I don't care. I'm going to brush. I'm going to all these chords I used to play, then I'm going to have to brush up.
I
got to
go to the bathroom.
Oh, boy.
C and G, and then occasionally did A, or maybe D, one of those. But I've got to get that B flat and the D down again. It's a good exercise to do those kind of things for those some of those waltzes.
Okay, that's all good, right?
Yeah, this one ends up the same key you start in. Playing ball inside the house.
Well, I have to go to practice for my volleyball team.
But you do well, Rita.
Very good.
And give me a G chord, will you?
Still looking the last time I was talking to you.
Looks pretty sharp.
Well, it's a big one.
It's an old German flat bag.
Too many of these tunes.
Somebody play Soldier's Joy, and I'll ask them what it is sometimes. I mean, there's just so many. I just, they all get muddled up in my head. The name of them.
There's a lot of old ones.
Oh, there is.
Dad used to play one they called Dill Pickle Rag.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or something like that.
You betcha.
Huck Lee used to play it, too. And Dad, that was one of Dad's favorites, I think.
Now, your dad was...
My dad's brother.
I mean, what was his name? What?
Sam.
Sam. So.
Did you ever run in?
No.
But before you get done playing, I want you to play one off.
Okay. Want to play the Dill Pickle?
Thank you.
That's one I don't think of.
We just call it the Faye Green Waltz.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Down in Mountain View. Yeah.
Did you ever meet this old woman?
Oh, yeah. I played with her a lot.
Is that right?
She plays some good stuff. She's got some real... She teaches violin in Newport.
Well,
but she plays all this. That's a lot of those young fiddlers down there have learned a lot of stuff from her. She's got a whole bunch of tunes that are different that we don't hear up here, you know.
Well, I'll be darned.
But I've got quite a bit of her on tape. Her husband plays with her and has got J50 Gibson.
Is that right?
Same thing as I have. Real nice person.
You want to try that waltz?
Okay, I can remember. There's one part in there I've forgotten. Go ahead. It's G, isn't it? Second waltzes.
Me and you ain't that old yet, are we? You feel like playing the eighth?
Right here, a minute or two.
this one cave, found a skeleton in there. A police skeleton had big old claw marks right here. So he called U of A, and they sent their anthropology department or whatever out there. And they went in and looked at it and said, yeah, it's a human skeleton, all right.
That's right. Back
out. It's a human skeleton. They found one. And didn't take tests or, you know, try to examine or anything. They said, yeah, it's a human skeleton. Excuse me. Yeah, human skeleton. So they probably got run in by a bear, you know. And so you got the claw marks.
Sit down a chair and hold it like this and either pick it or use a bowl with it. Yeah.
Sound
pretty old, yeah. Really? Yeah. Well, I was certain not the waltz. But on some fast tunes, there was one guy played it that way, and he kind of liked the skill, like they do on the fiddle, is the way he did. It sounded pretty good. Because he knew what he was hitting. But those darn, how much do those fiddle bows cost, man? They're expensive, aren't they? Bass bow is what I mean.
Bass bow is pretty expensive.
Yeah.
But I bought one for that cello. It's cheap, fiberglass. $29.50. Let's play another waltz in A. Thank you. Just been kids, huh? Trying to kill each other. I got on the pool table.
Oh, that's what's going on. Okay. Nobody's laid one across each other's head yet, that's
no, not yet. Want to try to play the Black Hawk?
Yeah, okay. thing for me not to hit a D7th and hit this. I keep wanting to hit a D7th, and it's used to going up to that D7th.
That my tunes you ain't never heard before.
Oh, there, I was throwing that in there. I was throwing that in there. It works all right. I don't think he needs it, though.
Whatever makes you happy.
Play some of those little... Well, you had one Tommy Jackson tune that you didn't know the name of that was real good, and then you had two Larry Stretch tunes you didn't know the name of that were real good.
Run, Johnny, run. Run, gentlemen, run.
Once every 10 years to remember how to do it. You know, a lot of these young musicians try to copy him, but still, they just, nobody can. He just had a style all his own.
Thank you.
Fiddler?
No.
Little boy's from Joplin, but he lives out here by Republic now, between Springfield and Bethlehem. He has a bunch of tunes.
Yes, he does.
He's a bachelor now, and with his dog, he lives in a trailer, and that's all he does all day is just play. Talk to the dog and play his fiddle.
Man, you better not go in there and say anything wrong about his dog.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
He'll bite you.
Last time I was out there, his dog had chewed up and eaten his hearing aid, one of his hearing aids. He wears two hearing aids. That's a lot of story.
He told me that he set up for three.
Oh, you were out there, weren't you? We were both there, that's right.
Every day, all night, and
yeah.
Examined everything that passed through and trying to get his ear out.
Every day, back, yeah.
Can you imagine such nonsense? Let's do that fiddler's march.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's play Virginia, Darling. You like that, don't you?
Did you do that?
About 2 years ago. Never did that. Hmm. Oh, my stars.
Once you get onto it. Learn it. Well, it's hard to get that in your head because you're jumping back and forth. You're not going where you usually go.
You're
not
good, Gordon.
Most just guitar players. Well, we played that before, didn't I?
Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord. I've worked. Most guitar players. And then I go home and work with this. That's where this tape recorder really helped me a lot on these crooked tunes like that. Do you play Denver Bell? No? Okay, I asked for it and I've almost forgotten how. Let's see if I can remember it then. It's in C, isn't it? Yeah.
C and G.
C and G. Ooh. I can remember. Maybe let's put something in between. It's similar to that one. Let's put something in between because they're both of them have that minor. Sounds good. sounds really good.
Spin, right, a little more room.
You know, instead of getting a rubber thing, get what you get, put a seat belt or something, strap it on there, and you can tie it to your leg.
Hey, there you go.
Let's go walk across the room. Now, you need really to get in and get some of those little wheels or those little things they carry them on, you know.
Right,
you
right up and just right
wheel on the ground. I thought that's pretty smart.
We've got something for Christmas time,